Passing by the place where you put on the gas before in Escondido?
Yeah, we already passed by.
We already did?
Well, it's a little bit out of the way.
Oh, okay, that's why you didn't wait until we pass by then to pick up the gas.
wheel was falling over. His tire was.
I saw there is a car there.
Yeah, but his tire was like instead of straight like this, it was like turned this way. Must have not been mounted properly.
Thank you.
than Escondido.
Almost, it's okay.
So where do we go? Is this still I-5?
15.
Oh, this is 15. We pass by San Marcos, Escondido, Quebecula, and then...
Where do you sign? San Bernardino.
So this is California. We're passing by Nevada and then Utah.
Sure. This is in Arizona.
So not Nevada, we're passing by Arizona.
We are going to be far.
Boundaries of Nevada, Arizona, and then Utah. Where is Nevada to California? By driving?
About 3 hours.
5 hours or six?
Yeah.
Oh, it's just... So it's closer than San Francisco? You can even fly there. kind of
past.
why it's hard to close the zipper. It's like it's stuck. I need to put some. What's next after Marietta? Was it 6 hours going to where we went? To Arizona?
Staff.
Uh-huh. Or also 7 hours.
Oh, that was like 8 hours.
Awesome. So Utah is a little bit closer.
This part of southern Utah is slightly
just down the street from the Arena.
them about the. Did your mom bought the ticket already?
I think so.
Was it January last week, right?
Thank you.
Okay.